coming in like a shark. Hold up, that was the first one. Let me run it back. I'ma start. Young Sinatra ripping the beat apart, shining like a diamond when I be rhyming. But y'all in the dark, on point like a poisonous dart. I can feel it now. The fame is coming soon. I can sky be the limit when there's footprints on the moon. Now I used to bust tables, now I bust rhymes, spitting lines to the illest of dimes just to pass the time. Living like a dime, mafiatic mind state. Hip hop heads never die. We multiplied and dominate. Now I've been flowing since an adolescent up into the present. Rehearsing flows for various shows. Yeah, that's how I wrote. Getting respected, never neglected. As I infected, they detected when I dissected.
What is that, Ice Cube? You said they got a spy plane, so that means they know where I'm at. Oh damn. Oh wait, what did I just get? Oh shit, you know what, Ice Cube? Fuck that. I got a Blackbird, bitch. What is going on, the loyal subs of TJack10101 that watch my videos even when it's not MW3 giving you a shout out? How you guys doing? But it is TJack10101, aka the Samurai, slashing through these noobs on Black Ops, bringing you some goddamn gameplay from the map Cracked. And what are you doing up there, kid? I get taken out anyways, because I ran out of ammo. Kind of did not realize how much ammo I had until I heard that click, 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 click sound. But, guys, when you get off me, dog, I'm doing a commentary. Whenever, at the beginning of this video, when you guys saw me destroy the kids at B, you know, listening to Big Sean, that's pretty much what I did in this game when I was rolling with Murder, you know. Whenever we did, you know, matches, you know, sometimes, not saying that I was the only person when we were doing matches, that I was the only person jumping on flags, stuff like that, but that's the, B is, if you play against T-Jack and you want to see me at B, bro, and look at this kid, get turned on, kid. No, the Cujo's didn't let me know you was coming around the corner, son, plus minus the bullets that you were putting in my back, so you had no chance. But it's pretty much what I did, man. I'd always run to B, and, you know, I'd destroy everybody when I could, you know, when I was able. Not saying that there's never times where I didn't get destroyed at B. Just like now, dude up here fucking looking like a Los Angeles gangster with a Mac-11 in his hand. But I just run, I destroy everyone, and I pretty much just wait for them to get there. You know, that was my job. And look at Bob pick up the Blackbird. Shout out to Bob Blah Blah, aka the black man with pigmented hands. Everybody always wants to ask me, hey, T-Jack, man, what is Bob? What is Bob? I know he's this. I know he's that. He's got to be this. He's got to be that. Well, I'm here to tell you guys that that Bob Blah Blah is black. Okay? So, I mean, I know some of you guys are like, what? Wait, hold on, man. His hands are pigmented, okay? So, meaning his hands are a different color. And, so yeah. But, playing with Bob, my man Snick Nick, always call him that. And one of my other boys, Emotionless. There's four of us, and, oh yeah, give me that Blackbird, son. Thanks to Bob's Blackbird, I go ahead and pick up mine. And, I mean, that's a pro running with a couple of people, man. Once a Blackbird goes up, you can't hide. You can't hide, man. Because, I mean, if I get a Blackbird, 9 times out of 10, another good player that I'm rocking with is going to get a Blackbird. And after that, another person is going to get a Blackbird. So it's just a cycle, and good players win in this game. Even though, you know, sometimes that is, you can be considered backpacking someone when you do that Blackbird because it helps them get theirs and stuff like that. But that's why in Murder, like, because we all killed people, so we'd always, like, run, we'd always run in, like, parties of four, and, oh, Cujo's, eat, son, eat! I'm sorry I didn't feed you, and I got another Blackbird. I'm just destroying kids this game. I think I go, like, 69 and something, but I wanted to go ahead and talk about this a little bit, man, because it's kind of, you know, it's funny, but then again, at the sense, it's getting annoying, and it's making me feel like, you know, what I'm doing doesn't mean shit. So, I mean, let's go ahead and talk about this. Guys, you guys come on my video, you know, you'll be like, penis. Does Luke Skywalker have a penis? Does penis have a penis? Does a woman have a penis? You know, and, you know, at first, the shit was funny, you know, but then again, when you consistently do that shit on every fucking video, it gets annoying and irritating, because I feel like, you know, I'm talking about something, And I want you guys to comment about it. You know, I want to, as a community on the on YouTube and COD, you know, I want you guys to talk about it. And the only thing that you do leave is some shit about penis. And, I mean, I don't know if you're trying to be portrayed as funny, but, you know, I mean, I know there's people out there that get ass. You know, I mean, I know that. Get off my flag, kid. B is mine, son. You can't have that shit. You can't have it. I'm feeling energetic, man. I just woke up, about to go watch some Avengers and shit, and fucking panic knifing, faggot. I couldn't stand that in this game. People would whip around corners and just uppercut you, and you couldn't do shit about it. But guys, please stop with the penis jokes, okay? It's annoying, and just if you're gonna at least do a penis joke. Man, at least, you know, comment about the video afterwards or something like that, you know, letting me know that I'm not just sitting here blabbering for no fucking reason. And, but another thing that I wanted to talk to you guys about real quick is, why the fuck won't they make a perfect COD? And get turned on, kid! Damn, I told you I just woke up, son. I got energy for days. I got energy for days, son. You ain't panic knifing me this fucking time. Sorry. But I'm rocking, before I talk about it, because this gameplay is almost over, rocking the AUG, flag jacket, sleight of hand, tac mask, you know, that's my Russian class, every class consists of that. Kill streaks for napalm, blackbird dogs. I don't really like using a chopper gunner on this map because it really doesn't do anything. And guys, pick up another blackbird. Guys, I gotta stop waiting until the end of the videos to tell you guys what I'm rocking. Because by the time you're all into it, y'all are like, probably like, man, I don't want to hear about the shit that you're using now. You should have told us at the beginning. But, guys, why won't they make a perfect fucking COD? I mean, I want you to think about this, you know, and at first it didn't make sense to me. I mean, at first I was kind of thinking of it in a different way. But then again, now I'm like, yo, it does not make fucking sense to me. And when you, I want you to think about this. Say you guys make the perfect COD. Everyone's gonna buy it. You know, you're gonna get back people that you lost from other games. So that, right off the bat, that's $60 from millions of people. Sit down, T-Jack. You just got slashed through by a noob. But, okay, by millions, billions of people. Okay, that's $60. And then if your content is great and this game is perfect, you can put out downloadable content every month, every 2 months, every 3 months. Does not matter. And you're gonna make so much money. So in Activision, I know you guys can only hear with your hands. I know you can only hear with your hands. All you hear is green. So this is for you. Make a perfect fucking COD. Now, I'm not saying that Black Ops 2 is gonna be a perfect COD, because you look at every previous one and every one of them has shit in it. So I'm not gonna believe that it is a perfect COD, but I am just gonna hope that the bullshit that they put in that game is to a minimum. I hope that if you do put some bullshit in there, give me a horse. Okay, so I can go Clint Eastwood on people. But, like I said, Activision, all you gotta do is make the perfect COD, and you're gonna make a lot of money. So, make the money. Get the green. T-Jack 10101. Out. Peace.